I still can't believe that Switzerland banned motor racing because of an accident in another country.
Yeah, it's like Britain banning railways because a train crashed in India.
Yeah, exactly. Or it's like America invading Iraq because some Saudi Arabians destroyed the World Trade Center. Did I say that out loud?
That came out.
Yeah, did I?
That came out as sound.
Yeah, well, never mind. Oh, you can edit.